thing. One thing about dribbling this basketball, it don't matter how tall you are. If you're 6'10 and you can dribble the ball like a guy that's 5'9, that's to your advantage. When I step out on the court, I don't think anybody should be able to take the ball away from me. Right? You know why? Anybody know why?
Confidence.
Confidence. But you know where confidence comes from?
Practice.
Practice. This thing, I used to dribble this ball all day, every day. So now, when I step out on the court, Bron, Melo, D-Wade, they know not to come trying to take the ball from me, because that's what I pride myself in. You know what I mean? You know how you take pride in some things? Mine is ball handling. So I feel like as long as you can handle the ball, nobody can ever stop you from getting to where you want to get on the court. All right? So we're going to practice some of it. Everybody get a partner.
Eyes up. Ah, look at me. Eyes on me. Don't look at the ball. Hold it right quick. So when I say pound it, it feels crazy, but you're dribbling it hard. But if I miss it, the ball should go in the air. So you're pounding it. That's the way you gain control of it. Pound it. Pound it. Good. Eyes up. Eyes up. There you go. Eyes up. Left hand.
As hard as you can, so like this. But if I lose it, it's gonna be gone. That's how hard I'm dribbling the ball. All right, so 10 times. That's one. See? Dribble it like that. One. Go ahead. 10 times. Big fella. Pound. Not here. Look. Shorter and smaller than them other guys, that's the thing I think that gives me the advantage when I play against other guys, is that I practice all this stuff day in and day out. So every time I step out onto the basketball court, one thing I don't have to have a problem with is where I want to go. Like if I want to get to the basket, I know what kind of dribble moves I need to do to get there. You know what I mean? You know how some guys you play basketball with, they unsure, you know? If somebody jump on their right hand, they scared to go to their left hand. But in every drill, did anybody notice one common thing? Anything we deal with our right hand, we deal with our left hand. All right? So y'all keep working. All right? Let's go. Five star. One, two, three.
Five star.